Whoa. Welcome back. I guess you were the nicer one. Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I don't know if he's going my way, but I'm going to have to go all the way around this just to go here. So I want to find the tarot card and then maybe go check out this. And maybe this. So let's see where this guy goes. He goes nowhere. Well, apparently to go... Well, that's for the... Yeah, I want to go the tarot card first. I assume once I get here, there'll be a quicker way than crossing the bridge and going back around. I'm gonna move or what? Alright, we're not. Oh, who's that? A netrunner. Oh, these are police netrunners. Can I cross on this side without you attacking me? Well, actually, I need to... Can I just go this way? Thank you very much. I know when you get too close to them, they start attacking you for some reason. Wait, am I headed the right? Yeah, they both... Okay, now they're both going... Okay. I'm gonna try to follow it exactly, because there was one... For a taste of sweet, 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 clean. Oh, you want me to go down the elevator? Is life is too short to be slow. Can I go? Oh, wait. That would make sense. Am I on the lower level? I'm going up. I don't know if this is the right way. Well, apparently it is. Okay. Maybe that's why I couldn't find it before. I was supposed to be up on a certain elevation. Oh, wait. Wait a second. Where do you... Oh, I keep switching back and forth. I'm gonna cross. Okay. Still headed. Okay. I'm supposed to cross here and then. Okay. Wait, no. I'm supposed to cross here. I'm coming. You're driving me insane over here. Okay. Frank. Don't start telling me I got a loop to loop. I'm glad they at least have this little shoulder here. Oh, I have a lot to go. Can I? Beep, beep, beep. Why are you honking? Okay. Is that telling me how far it is away? Jackie's Arch? Because it's getting farther away. Oh, it's a little... It's lost. Can I find it on the map? Wait. Here it is. It's over here. Going away. Okay, I give up. I'm getting close now, only 500 something meters. I don't know where this thing is. Wait, wait. I heard it. Oh, you. That's where I signaled it. I hit V in space. Nope. Is it across the You'll get me killed. You're over there? I'm going this way. I'm going this way. I give up. That's not helping me being on that side. Am I supposed to take the ramp? Maybe it'll know the ramp. Right. Are you coming over? You're actually. Thank you. I'm gonna be on this thing very briefly as it is. Oh, what's this say? Am I peeling out? Wait. That's not good for the car, is it? New job, Nazari Racer. Hold on. I have to read a message. Because Regina's a pain. Wasn't it Regina? Search and recover. I don't know what it is out of here. Never mind. The thing is over here somewhere. It says I have to go. Forward. Okay, down, around. Okay, because I guess I can't. Can I see? I guess I can't see it from here. Right? Or can I?
You want trouble?
Yes, I want trouble. Install at your own risk. Is it really down here? Alright. This might be a quicker
How
way.
How you look is all that matters. With Angelique Cosmetics, you can be anyone and have anyone.
Where'd the portrait go? It's gone. Second. It's gone. The That's not cool. Did I walk right past it? Cause I'm supposed to like examine it and stuff. Nothing here, right? Maybe we have to get back. Maybe that's technically like it. Wait. Let's see if I can find it again.
Enjoying the weather. Average.
That might not be the way. Oh yeah, I see it again. Alright, let's go the way it says. Wants me to go back? Well, that's a one way. I can't go that way. I think I'm supposed to go down here. It seems loud down here. I break for goodies. Just uncommon item components. Oh, wee. Whoops! Oh, I intend all that to happen. It was fun for a second. I was not putting on the brakes there, it just started skidding out. Oh, it's right over here. Yeah, I don't think this was the one we couldn't find. Down with that memorial building and the water and stuff, I couldn't find that one. It was literally just down here, wasn't I? No. No, this is another area. No, this is where I was. So no. Where is it? It's telling me it's right there. Is it inside there? Oh, look. I hate when this crap happens, it just disappears. Looking for some kind of mural. Still showing it. €93? Hmm. Oh, this? This? Huh, interesting. The Hierophant. Resembles a major arcana tarot card. It's been a while since we found one of those. Okay. We found another one. Now what? Now we go do this other thing. This undiscovered thingy. Oh. Ay, ay.
Remember to take
just back straight up.
Some parts of the brain are irreplaceable.
Go find undiscovered thing. Who knows what you might find? Blah blah blah. Does it sound louder to you down here, guys? Let me know. It sounds louder to me just in here. but I'm not sure if it's just in my head or it's just a slight increase. Close to it. Try not to freak out people. Bugbear? What?
Child, I have a grave task for you.
A grave task?
A little unkind. The netrunner is still alive, but what happens to her is either a matter of time or your discretion.
Which netrunner?
Bugbear is trapped in the net.
Bugbear.
If she jacks out, the Tyger Claws stand ready, waiting like vultures to tear her to shreds.
Oh.
And if she doesn't, her synapses will fry soon enough anyway. I am counting on you, V. See the details attached.
Okay. Enter the building. SOS Merc needed. Rescue Netrunner from Tyger Claws. Target info, Bugbear. It's a very old-style D&D type name. Real name unknown, 24 years old. Selena Street. Used to be Bugbear. What was that? 8ug8ear? And the Tigers got along. Well, the Tyger, Bugbear and the Tigers got along. They were supposed to work a Kuroshi warehouse job together, but she left them out to dry. Remotely drove out a van packed with high-end gear and abandoned them inside. Certain death. But those Tigers are a tough crew. You know how stubborn they can be. The next day, they pull up to her apartment, wanting to know where she stashed the tech. Bugbear is desperate, escaped to the net, shrouded herself in soft that'd flatline her if they tried to disconnect her. Of course, now they just have to watch the clock tick. Eventually, Bugbear will have to come out or risk frying her own synapses. And the Tigers are patient, especially in matters of revenge. Personally, I think they like it more this way. Get Bugbear out of there and give word. I'll send transport. But remember to disconnect her safely. She's useless to me dead. Hopefully I can manage that. Enter the building. Can I enter the building this way? Who's back there? Oh. Carlos Eduardo Perez. Yeah, I can't jump out.
The closest thing to a glacier in the past.
I guess it's this building.
All it takes is a sip.
Fine,
so I'm supposed to move out because the Tigers take the whole floor? Any idea what they're doing? Just be quiet and don't show your face.
Emily Day. Brianna Jones. And little Bruna Almeida. Well, it's locked. You know anyone by the name of Bugbear?
Something the matter?
Yeah, I'm looking for her. Well, gonna take that as a no. Can I break that? Hmm. guessing in there. Is there any reason for me to go up here? By all rights, I should be able to dump bodies off of places like this. But it never works.
Enjoying the weather. Average temperatures this month in that city have remained consistent.
Oh, there's a crate over there. That doesn't help me much. Okay, so this... Where's the thing? That's the... Well, that's an air conditioner. Where did I see this crate? Over there? Awfully long walk. Oops. Dump. Now this is the guy I killed. I could dump the other body too, I guess. I don't know if there's anyone either, anyone up here to... How many bodies can you dump in a dumpster? Oh, I can't grab this body. I guess this isn't an enemy. What a shame. What a shame. Like I said, I don't think there's anyone up here, so... I don't think we had any advantage doing that. Killing them, yeah, but not storing them away. Just basically... Maybe stop them from running down here if they heard gunfire. Two less to deal with. What's that say? Got no home, sick kid, and cheating wife, need booze and money ASAP. I'm just gonna waste it anyways. Oops. I'm being attacked by boxes. Boxes and boxes. See it, but I can't see it. There's two. I must be good at stealth. They can't even see me. Are they both gonna be distracted? It's your friendly little twice dice machine. The problem is this.
I jack her out and be done with it. I mean, how long can this go on for? What's it gonna change?
Pick it up, pick it up. I forget I have to hold it. So this guy, this body I can't take. So I got that door. I got that. I can distract the guy with this machine, maybe. He's not gonna come. Is he even still there? Oh, he's gone. Alright, two doors, and then this. This hallway. End like this. Damn. I didn't realize at first that guy was right next to me. That was a little scary. I'm gonna be overweighed with stuff soon. Archive conversation Kaneshi and Nakaya. I thought I was gonna crash there. Kaneshi says, "How's it going? You jack her out? Gonna need more time, boss. We can force disconnect, but then she won't tell us a thing." Kaneshi says, "Gotta find someone who knows how Bugbear works. Who knows her? We got any rumors who had contact with her?" Nakaya says, "I better just call you." I want to know. I want to know, man. So, I don't see a dumpster over here. Unless it's out. It's like outside. I didn't expect this door. Yeah. I mean, if I look for a dumpster... I have to go all the way. Is this even a dumpster? No. I don't see one in here. Unless it's in one of these rooms. That's locked. Locked. That's beans. Tropical. Pretty much whoever was in here must have come running out. Euros. Look at all the euros sitting around. 20, 34. Some amount I didn't look. The Solo's Manual by Morgan Blackhand. If I haven't read that, I'll read it at a later date. No, synth snack. Shinch. It's really interesting. I mean, I've never seen this. Have you guys ever seen a bathroom with a washing machine? An optional dryer, but it could be just a washing machine. It seems like a reasonable way to do it, you know? As long as you don't you don't stink up the place, because you know, we're supposed to have clean clothes, not smelly clothes. The max tack way by... What the... Oh, that's one of those holographic things. The max tack way by Matthias Maddox. Guide to the Net. By who? I'm really curious about these books and things. Oh, I covered it. This is rewiring synaptic pathways. This outside? Getting warmer. Oh, she's in here? Find a way to safely disconnect Bugbear. Okay. New message from Bugbear says, wait. I'm getting euros while I wait. What does it say? Take coolant from bathroom. Oh. The bathroom in here? Alright, hold on. A wicked acid ship, but not the kind you think. Mm-hmm. Pistol ammo. Military grade aramid net running suit. Get that. Now what? Lower Bugbear's body temperature before disconnecting her. Okay. I don't want to inadvertently shoot you. Aww. She's actually kind of cute. Disconnect Bugbear. How? I like that. She's like, how do I disconnect her? From here? Disconnect user. Oh boy. Let's look at files. System status reading. Systems temp 192 degrees Fahrenheit. I'm surprised they put it in Fahrenheit. You'd think they'd be working Celsius in Night City. Energy consumption 92%. User status critical. Do not disconnect. Reduce user body temp. Well, that I've done. Messages. Alarm. From Noramasa to Bugbear. Okay. Went smooth with the van. Good to go. But remember, cut the alarm for 15 minutes at 2:30 sharp. At 2:31, we start to load up. Everything needs to be nailed to the nanosec. You screw up, I shred your ass. From Bugbear to Noramasa. Chill, what's with the nerves? Armored van. From Noramasa to Bugbear. You need to remote hack that Kuroshi van in the interval. You'll have 10 seconds. Screw this up and we don't get in the warehouse. Got it? From Bugbear. Be tight on time, but it'll work out. Alright. So... I don't think I go in here to do that stuff. Disconnect you. How, damn you. Oh, crap, I'm stuck in the... Is there some kind of connection? I'm looking at her, obviously. And that... I don't mean to jump on you, but... Are you connected to the back of the chair? Into your head? How do I disconnect her? That's a mop. Oh, here. Oh, yeah, it says disconnect user. Oh, I need to tap it quick, I guess? Yeah. Disconnecting component user. It has a component. Pick up body. Aw, she's light. Carry Bugbear to the fixer's car. We're gonna encounter resistance, aren't we? I don't like this. I really haven't fully explored this place either. I'm guessing that would be downstairs. That's where cars go. On the street. So far, so good. Aw, she's cute though. Hope I get to talk to her later, find out how she's doing. Where's this car? Better not be an ambush, I'm telling you. This little cutie I got. I got this cutie here. You look like it could be her sister or something. Am I supposed to dump her in the trunk? How rude. Aw. I hope she can breathe in there. Ugh. Oh, I'm getting hurt. Relic malfunction detected. Not now, Wakako.
Well done, my dear. I am pleased. As they say, we will be in touch. Contract closed.
Where are they taking her? I can't. What? This is how I follow people. You're gonna crash. Wait. Well, we're really taking off now. That's getting me nowhere. I want to find out what's in the rest of that building. Or what's in that building.
How you look is all that matters. With Angelique Cosmetics,
I don't even remember where it was, really. Is it? It was over here.
When your hunger is wild, a great needs to starve.
I want to see what's in the rest of this. That area. Well, I hope we run into Bugbear again. That's an awesome name. And she was adorable when you put the coolant in her. I don't know where these things are. What's happening? Got that. I think... Did I go out this one? This goes outside too? Yeah, I went out here. I might have seen everything. Because I really just went in one of these rooms. I went in here, right? And then I didn't go in this one. Well, this is where I found her. And I think I also went in here, though, too. Yeah. And then this goes out to the balcony. Yeah. But there might be another door. It's locked. Oh, force open. We got a force open. Except I probably can't force it open. See if I can find another way in. Probably not. But very often there... I don't know what that noise is. It's very loud. Aliens kidnapped my wife and kids. Help me celebrate. Alright, all these doors are locked. I'm trying to find an alternate way in. There's another sign to read. And not finding it unless I break through from here. Maybe the balcony. Crap. I could have done it. I could have been a contender.
Where do masses go?
I could still be a contender. Hold on. Every time I walk through there, a glass breaks. Or something. Something made out of glass breaks. Alright. Second door, right? Probably quicker just to go around than to load it. The higher your body attribute, the longer it will take for an enemy to break your hold. Richard Knight was shot on the balcony of his residence in strange circumstances. Yeah, hustle netrunners. Reloading time. That's not including this loading time. So I can't jump that, and I... Oh! What the hell happened there? Oh, I can climb barbed wire. So then I should be able to climb that barbed wire. Let me get something to eat first. I want to get in that room. I'm determined. And then we can call it an episode. I have another Ave Saiton.
Well-being of its passengers. Ride at your own risk.
Oh! It's alright. It's alright. Maybe I just have to get up here and then jump. Oh! It's boring reloading. Let's go up here. More things breaking. There's that other thing breaking. I swear I almost have it. You, like, probably, if you have a high jumping skill, you could probably just get over that a lot easier. But I do not, as of yet. Someday, I will. What about... Where's that... How far does that sign go? Where I could just drop down from the roof. Let me drop down from the roof. It's gotta be... It's by that sign. Oops. This sign? Yeah. That'll be, oh, there's actually a hole here. We need to be on the other side of that. Oh, made it. Good. Now we get to see what's in the special. Are you kidding me? What's in there? Yeah, I know the door has a body thing that I can't meet. There's a dead person in there. Oh, I want to get in there. Oh, that's not gonna work. Oh, that's my thing ticking down. Well, that's so frustrating that I can't get in there. After going through all this, can I do the whack thing? Whack, whack, whack. I want in! Alright. I give up. I give up. I tried. Gangway, people. Whoop. The brain dance was ruined his life or something. Alright. So that was fun. We've got an assault in progress. I'm probably gonna do these two next. So, hopefully, yeah, longer episode this time. Hopefully next episode, guys, I will have the RTX 3060 EVGA what is it? Something game. I forget the initials. XC Gaming. It has 12 gigabytes GDDR6 dual fan, and it has other stuff. It's pretty, looks pretty decent. So, from what I've been reading with Windows 7, I may not be able to run DLSS and ray tracing. I'll try it, we'll see for ourselves, but I'm gonna be dual booting in Windows XP, Windows X. Can you imagine Windows XP? That'd be great for retro games, actually. What do you want? I'll be dual booting Windows 7 and 10, so then under 10 I should be able to do the ray tracing and DLSS. Definitely. But in any case, that's gonna be... Even if I'm not able to run those things, I'm going to stop. I'm going to probably be able to run on high, I'm thinking. At the very least. So that's going to increase things. I've been running on low for all this time. Except for the very beginning. And I had crap frame rates in the beginning. I have crap frame rate now. I'm running... I have a 26, 27 FPS at this point. So, as we speak. So yeah, hopefully next episode I will have that. As long as the UPS is on time and no issues. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.